Amsler grid testing examines the central 20 degrees of the visual field. The patient is instructed to look at the black dot in the center of the grid. The patient should wear their glasses. Any irregularities in the straight lines around the grid are noted by the patient. Each eye should be tested individually. Irregularities would include waviness of the lines, gray or fuzzy lines, or absent areas on the grid.